of things didn't seem to concern the man who planted a barge in his garden. But here it is, deliberately landlocked at Chesterfield near Whitstable, not far from where the gay old tub went ashore. A local resident has had the remains dumped in his garden and set up again, more or less as they were found. That brings us to a place that's endowed not only with health,